This is the original Apple computer named as Apple One. It was released by the Apple Computer Company in 1976. Apple One computers were designed and hand-built by Steve Wozniak, a friend of Steve Jobs. It was demonstrated in July 1976 at the Homebrew Computer Club in Palo Alto, California. The owner of the computer store Byte Shop was impressed by what he saw and promised to buy 50 fully assembled computers. The Apple One went on sale in July 1976 at a price of $666.66. About 200 units were produced. Apple One computers contributed significantly to the microcomputer revolution. The Apple One was a fully assembled circuit board containing more than 60 chips. However, to make a working computer, users still had to add a case, power supply transformers, power switch, ASCII keyboard, and composite video display. This is the introductory advertisement for the Apple One computer. Steve Wozniak built the Apple One to run BASIC, so games could be programmed and played on it. It was a game machine for the most part. It had 6502 microprocessor and 8KB RAM. The peripheral equipment such as power pack, keyboard, monitor, and cassette recorder had to be obtained personally by the user. And Apple One computer production was discontinued in September 1977. Right now, only few Apple One computers are available in working condition. So they are selling at very high price through auctions.